Heavily pregnant Fuseni Fatima carries 4 gallons on her head and walks more than 20 minutes to get water. Covering this distance has been her daily routine for months, even in her condition. Children are not spared this ordeal. 10-year-old Saiba Aishetu and her friends ride bicycles for close to an hour to get water from the neighboring community. Resting on this scaffold is a water tank right in the middle of Zogu community, meant to supply water to residents. The idle water tank is connected to a solar mechanized well drilled in 1999. The well was, however, constructed by international NGO World Vision for the community in 2015. But water does not flow through the pump anymore because some of the solar panels are rusted and damaged. Adam Tahiru is a community leader. Very critical and located in the center of these 5 communities is this dam, which is supposed to be a water source. 5 communities, Jagun, Kuku, Teho, Sanjego, and Zogo, fetch water from here. The water dam is now a bare land due to the dry spell.
So this is the net of someone who used to fish here. But mind you, this was a source of drinking water and a source of fish for residents living around this particular area. But because of the impact of climate change, the harsh weather conditions, all the water on this particular land has dried out, and it's now left with this cracked soil.
Residents in these communities are predominantly farmers and dependent on this source of water to cultivate their farms. The farmers are currently unable to cultivate vegetables because there's no water for irrigation. Mr. Tahiru says a good number of its youth are migrating down south for greener pastures.
So nitin de borna kaman to mal mota talma. Sa sheltin jiwa dinya ta mal mota tal. Tin de to zobe ma min te be ma banchen kaya yola. Tiyam mal kwopti shi. Anya bukulan to chin.
Mitigating the impact of climate change remains critical to secure the livelihoods of the people here. Else, the woes of Saiba Aishetu and Fuseni Fatima, for instance, will continue for a long time until the water problem is fixed. Prince Apia, reporting.